Hello and welcome back to Living in Green Bay. I'm Alicia Guywitz. I'm part of the Living in Green Bay team. And I'm here today to talk to you about something that I love in Green Bay, and that is holiday lights around Christmas time. Right now, we're about a week out from Christmas, and this is the prime time to view some holiday lights with your family. So, I'm gonna share with you what I think are the five best places in Green Bay, or the Green Bay area, to see holiday lights this time of year. So let's get into it. All right, the first place that I have that you can view holiday lights in Green Bay is at the Green Bay Botanical Gardens. They have the WPS Garden of Lights, and this is a wonderful place to view holiday lights. You have two options. You can pay a walking admission, or you can pay a slightly higher admission and you get to ride a horse-drawn carriage through the lights. And that is a really cool experience. You get to save a little bit of walking time, and you still have access to walk through a second time if you would like to after viewing them from the carriage. The WPS Garden of Lights is celebrating 25 years of lights here in Green Bay, and there's over 325,000 sparkling lights. So this is one place that is sure not to disappoint. The next option for viewing holiday lights in Green Bay is actually a broader event that has come to Green Bay, and this is called Santa's Rockin' Lights. This is a drive-through event featuring over 1 mile of lights that you can view from your car, featuring giant dinosaurs, giant emojis, over 700 feet of tunnels, light tunnels, and you can view it all from the safety and the warmth of your car. I think that this is a great idea, something my family is sure to do, and I'm very excited to get some hot chocolate, maybe pop some popcorn, and take a ride in the car through the lights. They're synced to music, and so you can tune in on your radio and get the full experience that way, and that is an amazing holiday light show that you do not want to miss. The next opportunity for holiday lights in Green Bay is the Titletown Winter Jubilee Light Show. And I think this is a very unique option for viewing holiday lights. This is a fully projected holiday presentation. It's presented on the west side of Lambeau Field, and it features video, audio, music. It's another one where you can sync the radio to your car and to get the full experience. And it is really cool. My family went to this last year, and it's just, like I said, very unique, very festive, and this option is free. The best places to view it is from the parking lot in between Lambeau Field and the Titletown District. And it runs every half hour on the half hour an hour, Thursday through Sunday during this season. And I think this is something that you definitely don't want to miss. The next option for holiday lights is another free opportunity. And this one is really cool because this is actually a private residence. You want to drive out to Alpine Road, west of Green Bay and De Pere, out past the airport, to view this home. It is nothing short of magical. Like I said, this is a private residence. They have decked out their yard with so many lights, so many figures, so many festive things. You can drive by, but they also actually invite you to park your car, get out, and walk the perimeter of their yard to get the best viewing. This is an amazing free opportunity and a great way to support a local home and to just experience that community feel that Green Bay has to offer. How many places do your neighbors put on a free holiday light presentation just because they love their community. That is something that is amazing about Green Bay, and I definitely want to take advantage of. Before I get into number five, I want to mention that there are definitely some other residences that are worth seeing in the Green Bay area. There's some other homes that sync their light presentation to music. There's one on Glory Road in Ashwaubenon. There's one out in Bellevue, but we can't get into all of them today. And so for our last, I wanted to share something that was a little bit more casual, but I really think gives you a bang for your time. And that is the west side of Green Bay between Ashland, Lombardi, Military, and Velp. This is a square of the city of Green Bay. It's primarily a residential area. And the houses are very close together, small yards, and yet the people in this community go all out with their lights. This is my favorite place to casually drive around with my family. My kids love it. There's so many people that have decorated their home for the holidays. There's lights, there's inflatable characters, there's old school plastic characters. There's just so many things that really give you that festive holiday feel when you drive around and enjoy it with your family. So West Green Bay in the residential area, I personally think is one of the best places to view Christmas lights. All right, so that's what I have for you. I hope you have a chance still this year to get out and view some holiday lights with your family. I think it's one of the best ways to get in the Christmas spirit, listen to Christmas music, have some hot chocolate and snacks, and just really be with your family and enjoy the lights, especially if you have little ones. The look on their face is just so precious and makes it that much more fun. So thank you for joining us. As always, we're living in Green Bay, your experts for all things living in Green Bay, as well as your real estate needs. If you have any better places or other places in the Green Bay area that you think we need to see some lights, leave them in the comments below. We'll have all the locations I talked about linked in the description box. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss any of our other videos. And happy holidays! Merry Christmas from us here at Living in Green Bay.